Welcome back to LJ Reactions. I'll be your host, James, for today's first video. We'll be doing today will be Braun Strowman demolishes a TV truck, which I did not watch. Some of Raw guys, if you guys know, the Cavs Warriors were playing last night, and of course, right now, WWE's on cruise control until we get to next week for Raw 25, and then once you get to War Rumble, they'll be back in full effect. But so let's check out some of their Braun Strowman did, because I heard Braun Strowman was like going on a tear last night on Raw. So let's go ahead and check out Braun Strowman from last night's Raw. Demolishing a TV truck.
Oh, no.
Production truck.
If I go inside this TV truck, smash everything inside of it, take this whole
show. I mean, you cannot like Braun Strowman.
This is a $12 million television truck.
This is hilarious.
Fire me. I'll shut this whole show down. What's this do? If I smash this right now, will it shut all these monitors off in here? Huh? Huh? What about you? What is this? How do I shut this stuff off?
Dude is hilarious. This guy should be a pro champion. Him or Samoa Joe should be a champion. Like I said, man. This just loves to...
guys in here thinking it's funny. I'm inspired. This is funny. I'll shut everything down. What does this stuff do, huh? What is this? Huh? Get out of here! Run! I'm shutting everything down! Get out!
Run, lady. What you doing? Get out of there. They all just stand there. Didn't Braun say get out? He did not say go hide in the truck. He said get out.
Is he gone?
It's people, bro.
I think he's gone.
Man, I was black. I'm talking about everybody get out of there. Why are you standing in there still? He said get out of the truck. Whatever. I guess Vince McMahon's son, stay where you're at, right? Don't get out the truck.
We're still in the air?
Are you okay?
I say follow instructions. Braun said get out the truck. And say hi. See?
What the hell? Strowman just disengaged the tractor.
Remember, I'm gonna flip the truck.
Oh no!
I'm gonna flip the truck. Look at Kurt, out of nowhere now.
What the hell are you doing? You fired me! Get out of my way! I called the cops. You better get out of here. You know what's good for you. I called the cops.
Look at these fake security guards, man. I'm gonna take care of Braun Strowman. Stephanie McMahon calling Kurt.
Braun, what are you doing? Braun,
what the?
Braun, no!
Braun, flip it, Braun. Rushes an ambulance and now it's a truck. Look at this man. Go, Braun. Fake ass. Go, Braun. This guy should be world champion, people. That's right, Braun. World champion right there. Now they want to escort Braun out the room. Fake cops. Oh, shit. She just standing there. Nothing was going on. Man, this guy should be world champion, man. I don't care what anybody says. Braun should beat Kane, beat Brock Lesnar, Royal Rumble, go all the way to WrestleMania. Braun, well, you can't beat, I almost said Braun versus Samoa Joe, but now Samoa Joe's out for injury. So, I mean, but we know we're going to get Brock Lesnar versus Roman Reigns, yada, yada, yada. Hopefully on SmackDown, it's Nakamura versus AJ. But I've been hearing rumors about Finn Balor winning the Rumble, jumping to SmackDown to face AJ for the belt. Okay, if you can give me that, give me Shinsuke Nakamura versus Finn Balor versus AJ Styles. I'll take Brock Lesnar versus Roman Reigns. If you give me that match, WrestleMania, people. So, don't forget to comment down below, subscribe, like the videos. Don't forget to hit the notification button up there so you'll be notified whenever we upload a video on YouTube. So you don't have to be looking through, like, oh, did we upload a video today? You just get notified. Strictly get a notification. So, catch you guys in my next two videos. Have a good day.